Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, I come giving you all your praises, all your honor, and all your glory, Father, in Jesus' name. Lord, forgive me for my sins. I confess that I am a sinner. I acknowledge my sins before you. And in Jesus' name, Lord, I repent in Jesus' name, and I stand in a state of repentance in Jesus' name. Father, Lord, I ask you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. So, Lord, for the ones that need strength right now, Lord, to give them extra strength in Jesus' name so they can run and never faint in Jesus' name. Lord, the ones that's feeling weak, the ones that's feeling burdened down, Father God, remove their heaviness in Jesus' name and cause them to take up the yoke of Jesus and the burden of Jesus Christ, because the yoke of Jesus is easy and the burden of Jesus Christ is light, Father, in Jesus' name, Lord. Keep them going on with you in Jesus' name. Father, for the ones that need their fire rekindled, Lord, I ask you to reheat it and rekindle it in the name of Jesus Christ, Lord. Give them what they need. Give them the energy they need in Jesus' name. Give them the livelihood, the life that they need inside of them in Jesus' name. Lord, you the God that quicken us in our spirit in Jesus' name. The way you quick, just like you quicken Jesus, Lord, I ask you to quicken your people in the spirit in Jesus' name, Lord. And Father, I want to say a prayer for the ones, Father, who's without you in Jesus' name. Lord, they got people that don't even love you, Lord. They got people that don't even have a relationship with you. They got people that don't even want you or desire you, Father. But in Jesus' name, Lord, I ask you, Lord, to give them a clean heart, creating them a clean heart in Jesus' name, and give them a heart, Lord, to desire you and crave you like never before in Jesus' name. Remove the love out of the world. Remove the love of the world out of their hearts. And put the love of you in their hearts in Jesus' name, Lord. And cause them to want you and crave you and to be addicted and obsessed to you and your presence in Jesus' name. To you and your word, Father, in Jesus' name, Lord. And Father, I pray for the ones who's feeling brokenhearted in Jesus' name, Lord. Just say you're close to the ones who's brokenhearted. Father, so I pray in Jesus' name, Lord, that you bind up the brokenhearted ones in Jesus' name, Lord, and that you bind up the wounds, Father, of the ones that's hurting in Jesus' name. Lord, just say life and death is in the power of the tongue in Jesus' name. Lord, I pray, Father, I pray, Father God, that they have life abundantly in Jesus' name, Lord. I speak healing over your people in Jesus' name. I speak joy over your people in Jesus' name, because your joy is our strength in Jesus' name. So strengthen your people, Father, in Jesus' name, and I speak peace in Jesus' name. Lord, you're not the author of confusion. So Father God, I pray that your people that have confusion in their minds, that have confusion in their hearts, Lord, I pray, Father, that they have peace and they have clarity in Jesus' name. Whatever they need to be revealed, some reveal, Father God. Give your people revelations in Jesus' name, Lord. Give your people dreams and visions of what's to come in Jesus' name, Father God. Cause the unrepentant to repent in Jesus' name. Cause the evil hearts of unbelief to believe in Jesus' name, Lord. Open the spiritual eyes of your people in Jesus' name, Lord. Cause them to see you rightly in Jesus' name, Lord. And Father, I bind up every attack of the enemy going against your people in Jesus' name. You say whatever we bind on earth, it shall be bound in heaven. Whatever we loose on earth, it shall be loose in heaven, on earth as it is in heaven in Jesus' name. So I bind up, Father God, all the attacks, all the assignments of the enemy going against your people in Jesus' name, Lord. I bind up all the works and all the devices and tools of the enemy in Jesus' name, Lord. And I cast them out and I send them into the fiery furnace of your Holy Spirit in Jesus' name. Lord, blind all spiritual enemies that watch us, that monitor in Jesus' name. Lord, blind them in Jesus' name. Deafen the spiritual ears, Father God, of the evil ones in Jesus' name, Lord. Mute the voices, Lord, that speak curses, that speak spells, Lord, that speak all evil matters against your people. Mute the voices of the evil ones in Jesus' name. And Father God, I pray in Jesus' name that you eradicate everything that the enemy is doing against your people. The way the enemy is trying to keep your people in bondage, Lord. You say that whoever the Son sets free is free indeed, Lord. I pray in Jesus' name and I ask you to set your people free right now in Jesus' name. Father, any strongholds, Father God, that's upon them, I pray to be dismantled in Jesus' name. Lord, your word said that the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but they mighty to the pulling down of strongholds. Lord, pull down every stronghold that's in your people's lives, Lord, that's in your people's minds in Jesus' name. And I pray be totally dismantled and destroyed by the power of the blood of Jesus in Jesus' name. Lord, consume all these demons and devils, Lord, with your blood in Jesus' name. You say we overcame the enemy with your blood, Father, in Jesus' name. So I pray in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, that Father, that you consume, Lord, these devils and demons with your blood in the mighty, glorious name of Jesus Christ, Lord. Let them be choked out by the blood of Jesus in Jesus' name, Lord. Let them suffocate and be drowned in the blood of Jesus, in Jesus' name, Lord, and have your people, have your way with your people, hearts and minds, Lord, and whole beings, in Jesus' name. Cause them, Lord, to be a slave to you and not a slave to this word, in Jesus' name, Lord. Father God, and strengthen them wherever they weak at, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord. And I pray in Jesus' name, and I seal this prayer with the blood of Jesus. In Jesus Christ's name, I pray, and in Jesus' name, I say amen.